This gun is really cool. Looks awesome. Works well. I do like running it sometimes without the suppressor on it. This is what I put the small short mag on there because it, I don't know, I thought it'd be kind of cool. But you can actually put the long one on there. So I like the short one. Looks pretty cool that way. Suppressor, you can run it without all that stuff, but I like the suppressor because it looks cool. And this laser here, I like that. This laser right here, because you can actually see it as you're pointing away, down. You have different scopes. I'm not sure dual range scope. I'm not sure which scope is the one they can you can zoom in with. I would probably say I don't know. I don't know a clue. But anyway, check that out. I suppose you can zoom, make it zoom. This looks cool. I mean, you can put this on there. You got that, but that I don't like that too much. But the bipods look pretty cool. So that looks pretty cool. That's what I've been rocking with. Let's go test it out here. This is actually what it looks like without a bunch of stuff. And yeah, let's go check it out. It's gonna be fun.